And nobody. But before I fought him, he was gonna beat me, and I beat him all the time. And always. Like I said, I don't care who they put in front of me. I want to fight the best of the best, and that's what I'm gonna keep training for.
A lot of people look you like an underdog. You think like an underdog in that fight?
I mean, a lot of people think that, you know, they see me as an underdog against Crawford, but I'm gonna show the world that I am the top elite fighter at 147, and I'm gonna beat him.
Who is the key for me, Crawford?
I mean, there's a lot of ways to beat Crawford. You have to wait and see till I fight him.
He's in there too.
Yeah.
So yeah, you might be able to say hello to him.
Perfect, yeah. I'd love to say hello to him.
What do you think about Mikey fighting Errol Spence?
It's gonna be a great fight. You know, Mikey Garcia is a fucking tremendous fighter. Tremendous fighter. Errol Spence is a tremendous fighter. It's gonna be a hell of a fight. Good fight.
And Porter and Danny Garcia?
You're welcome. It's gonna be a great fight too. No, they're make the best man win. I want to play the best moment. Which is the best? So
you're like in the hottest division in boxing.
Yeah, and I want to fight the best. So the hottest division, and I want to fight the best. So that's what we're here to do. We're here to train. We're here to win. That's what it's doing.
When you first came out, you were this hot 17-year-old prodigy. I remember they made a special exemption, I think, for you in Vegas to fight under being under 18 years old. And then it seems like the last, I'd say, since you were shot, you kind of like forgot, would you say? Or like people are starting to underestimate you? What do you think it is?
It is what it is. Honestly, I know what I'm capable of. You know, I got shot. The doctor said I was never going to fight again. It was going to take me 2 years to walk. I came back a year later, stopped the guy in the 8th round, came back again for my last fight, stopped a guy in the 1st round, a guy everyone thought was gonna beat me. So, I mean, people can say what they want to say, but at the end of the day, I'm going to win whoever they put in front of me.
What do you want to tell your fans out there?
I just want to thank everyone that's been out there supporting me, my brother, Team Benavidez. Thank you guys. God bless you guys, and we're going to keep winning.
Thank you very much.
You